Looks like the Khan Khandan has the clouds of trouble roaming on their head, where hardly a couple of months back Salman Khan had to stay in the Jodhpur Central Jail. Now his dear brother Arbaaz Khan has landed into a legal trouble. Arbaaz was accused of betting in IPL and he has also accepted the same. On June 2nd, Arbaaz was questioned to nearly 5 hours and then he later returned to his residence at Galaxy Apartments, Mumbai. Speaking to media, Arbaaz told, "I had come to record my statement and I will continue to cooperate with the investigation." Well, Arbaaz got a divorce from his wife Malaika Arora Khan in the year 2016 and now people are judging that his betting was one of the reasons behind their divorce. And now finally Malaika has reacted to Arbaaz this case. Arbaaz Khan had a surprise visitor when he came back home after investigation and it was none other than his ex-wife Malaika Arora. Yes, Malaika rushed to meet her ex-darling husband as soon as she got to know about this, and we must say this gesture of her clearly indicates that how concerned she is about him. And now we wait to see what will be Salman Khan's reaction to this and how will Salman deal with the Race 3 promotion and this family situation.